Well, Robin, according to CPD, of the 50 officers who have tested positive for COVID-19, a handful have required hospitalization, and one is said to be in critical condition. The department says it is largely due to precautionary measures that more than 800 officers and employees used sick time yesterday. That's about 6% of the entire force. The number of calls for today remains to be seen, but there is clearly fear and concern among the rank and file. Free testing is being offered by a newly formed group called Bank the Blue to help officers through the pandemic.
And as police officers, we have these concerns because we're serving the community, but we also have families as well. And there's a concern of, obviously, you know, after your tour of duty, bringing this home to your family as well.
It was just 2 weeks ago that a detective at the police facility in Holman Square was revealed as the department's first coronavirus case. That building underwent a thorough cleaning and disinfection. Spokesman Anthony Guglielmi says CPD is prioritizing infection control measures within all police facilities. And Mayor Lightfoot will be here later this morning to announce further measures to protect first responders.